would say it was a very aggressive faster
face
in his life. And then there was a time when he doesn't speak so much, he got a bit calmer and he wasn't shouting on his phone like Facebook is shit and people are shit and the world is shit. He got very calm. I began to worry, but he was composing a very, very beautiful piece, I think. And I was asking him, like, how will you title it? Like, for me, it's sounding like hopeful, a lot of hope in it. And he said, I would call it Memento Mori. So, do I have to translate it?
No.
No? Okay. And that's the best moment in the concert because I don't like this moment so much. Yeah, let's play Memento Mori.